ladies and gents. So today we're going to have a look at Selfridges Food Hall, right here in London's West End. It's the upmarket place to get all your food items, so let's go inside and see what my fellow Londoners are buying. A lot of breads here. That's a lot of vinegars.
I was off for a while.
This looks like ass green tea. Okay. Some giant popcorn, about £27. The waffles. What else have they got? Definitely a lot of variety of meat. Olives as well, wow. Olives. So it seems to have some sort of grow area. What have they got? Basil. Lots of different types of basils. Fruit and veg area. Here we have the cheeses. And if you have you can take it home with you, you've got a cheese wheel as well. nice place to eat, sit down and eat. Different pastas. Fresh pastas here as well. It's like beef. Can we get some different types? Those that like sauerkraut, different types. Never seen this kind of. I mean, most of this stuff you would never see in your local high street shops, you know, your high street supermarkets, you'd never see this down there. See, I mean, look at this. This is water kefir. I mean, I thought kefir was made of dairy products. Maybe someone can inform me if I'm wrong. What's this? This looks like some sort of supplement, I think. I mean, you can definitely spend good hour in the shop just looking around, seeing stuff you've never seen really. What's this? Superfoods. Another place to eat. Enjoy some time with your friends or family. Thank you. lots of different types of honey. Again, you know, I've never seen such a selection. Look at this one. For all you coffee and tea lovers, they got definitely got a large selection of tea and coffee. Again, you know, many of them that I've never seen before. So if you're ever in London, try and come down to Selfridges Food Hall. Like I say, it's two, three-minute walk from Marble Arch Station, and again a 2-3 minute walk from Bond Street Station as well. These look nice. Here we are, the most expensive honey that I've ever seen. £1,349.
It's so cool, right?
I mean, the other ones are still quite expensive.
What do you think of the price?
There's a coffee section. Almost missed this one out, the hot chocolate. Who doesn't like some they got marshmallows as well. Nice. Biscuits, more like crisps. I think I wish I could buy, almost everything in here, I think. Truffle section. Condiments. Let's see if they have any interesting chili sauces. That looks nice. Wiri pepper sauce, vegan. Oh, wait a minute, what about this one? Grandma's hot sauce. Next time I think I'll have to buy something from down here. This is herbs and spices. Some Middle Eastern sweets here. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video and I'll see you in the next one.